to art school because I thought, like, you know, a lot of musicians went to art school to become pop stars. So that's why I went to art school. So for me, music has always played a big part in my art, but I realized when being drenched in visual art that there was so much more freedom in visual art to actually work with music. Continue it in the great free planes of visual art. But like music is always very close to my heart in my works, and even the works without music always feel very musical, even more musical than the ones with music. So yeah, it's all drenched in music, like a, you know, like those English Christmas cakes drenched in brandy. The role of nature in this work, it's complicated because it was shot in Banff in Alberta, in this totally sublime place. These images, they are often reproduced on, you know, on laptops in doctors' offices as kind of soothing images of the sublime. And then we had this idea to be just like playing some silly country music in the sublime. So it's sort of a silly sublime thing. But I'm also always very interested in how cultural nature is. This is filmed in the West, in the Wild West in America, the last frontier of Western culture, as they called it in the 19th century. I always think that's very interesting. These kind of frontier men playing with country music in this place, it's actually violent. There's a brutality to the idea of man and nature in this place, but I mean, it's not very evident in the work, but it's there. And also, like, I really love the cliche of, like, of stuff, you know, like a piano on the lake. In this work, mostly when I use nature in my work, I use nature in a cultural context more than a kind of sublime, you know, like, I don't understand nature, I just understand culture.